And you saw it.
Man, that movie was horrible.
What? Is it over?
Yeah, I bet even we could pull that off.
Probably, yeah.
Nah. What are y'all talking about?
What would you know? You were asleep the whole time.
Whatever.
Fine, we don't need you.
Yeah.
Hey, do you think we could really pull it off?
Let's do it.
Let's do this. Sure. Come on.
Fine.
Hey, but we gotta ask Luke.
It's, yeah, let's get Luke.
Y'all know this. Yeah. He's asleep.
Gosh.
Now all desire doth in his deathbed lie, and young affection gave to be his heir. That fair for which love groaned and would die, with tender Juliet matched is now not fair. With Romeo is beloved and loves again, alike bewitched by the charm of looks, but to his foe supposed he must complain. And she steals love's sweet babe from fearful hopes. Being held a foe, he may not have access to breathe such vows as lovers used to swear. And she is much in love, her means much less. To meet her anew, beloved anywhere. But passion lends them power, time means to meet, tempering extremities with extreme sweet.
Can I go forward when my heart is here?
Turn back, dull earth, and find thy center out.
Romeo, my good cousin Romeo. Romeo.
He is wise, and all my life hath stolen him home to bed.
He ran this way and left this orchard wall. Call, good Mercutio.
Nay, I'll conjure too. Romeo, humours, madman, passion, lover. Appear thou in the likeness of a sigh. Speak but one rhyme, and I am satisfied. Cry, but I me. Speak but love and dove. Speak to my gossip Venus one fair word. One nickname for her purblind son and heir, young Abram Cupid, when he shot so true. When King Cophetua loved the beggar maid. He heareth not, he stirreth not, he moveth not. The ape is dead, and I must conjure him. I conjure thee by Rosaline's bright eyes. By her high forehead and scarlet lip. By her fine foot, straight leg, and quivering thigh. And the demesnes that there adjacent lie.
And if he hear thee, thou wilt anger him.
This cannot anger him. 'Twould anger him to raise a spirit in his mistress' circle, of some strange nature, letting if there stand, till she had laid it and conjured it down. That were some spite. My invocation is fair and honest. In his mistress' name, I conjure only but to raise up him.
Come, he hath hid himself among these trees, to be consorted with the humorous knight. Blind is this love, and best benefits the dark.
If love be blind, love cannot hit the mark. Now will he sit under a medlar tree, and wish his mistress were that kind of fruit as maids called medlars, when they laugh alone? O Romeo, that she were! O that she were an open arse, and thou a pauper in pair! Romeo, good night. I'll to my truckle bed. This field bed is too cold for me to sleep. Come, shall we go?
Go then. For 'tis in vain. To seek him here means not to be found.
Dog of the House of Montague moves me.
Move is to stir, and be valiant is to stand. Therefore, if thou move, thou shalt run away.
A dog of that house shall move me to stand. I will take the head of any man or maid of Montague.
That shows thee a weak slave, for the weakest go to the wall.
'Tis true, but women, being the weaker vessels, will always be thrust to the wall. Therefore, I will push his men from the wall, and thrust his maids to the wall.
The quarrel is between our masters and us, their men.
'Tis all one. I will show myself a tyrant. When I have fought with the men, I will be civil with the maids. I will cut off their heads.
The heads of the maids?
Aye. The heads of the maidens or the maiden heads?
They must take it in, since that feel it.
Me they shall feel when I am able to stand, and 'tis known I am a pretty piece of flesh.
'Tis well thou art not fish. If thou hadst been poor John. Draw thy tool. Here comes of the house of Montague.
My naked weapon is out. Quarrel, I will back thee.
How? Turn thy back and run?
Fear me not.
No, Mary, I fear thee.
Let us have the law of our side. Let them begin.
I will frown as I pass by, and let them take it as they list.
Nay, as they dare, I will bite my thumb at them. If they find it a disgrace, they will bear it.
Do you bite your thumb at us, sir?
I do bite my thumb, sir.
Do you bite your thumb at us, sir?
Is the law of our side, if I say I?
No.
No, sir, I do not bite my thumb at you, sir, but I do bite my thumb.
Do you quarrel, sir?
Quarrel, sir? No, sir.
But if you do, sir, I am for you. I serve a good as man as you.
No better?
Well, sir.
Say better, sir. It comes to whatever master's kinsman.
Yes, better, sir. You lie.
Draw if ye be men. Gregory, remember thy washing tomorrow.
Go!
Oh, Romeo, that she were. Oh, that she were an open arse, and thou a pauper in pair. Romeo, good lad. Do you bite your thumb at us, sir?
Austin!
My thumb,
no,
sir.
No, but I bite my thumb, sir.
But I bite my thumb, sir.
So say it, say it.
No, sir.
I do not.
Sir, no, sir.
Okay.
Yes,
okay.
Sir. Okay.
This is gold.
No, sir. I do not bite my thumb at you, sir. But I bite my thumb, sir.
Yeah. Did you get that on video? No, oh, this one bends really bad.
I love it.
Shut.
We forgot.
Go!
Guys, we forgot.
Talk, friends.
No. Helmet on.
Nice Under Armour jacket helmet back on. In the 20s.
Shut up. Sit right here. Don't sit down. Just stand right there. Look
cool.
Look cool. Put up your sword.
You're breaking your helmet.
Put on the helmet again. Alright.
You want to turn it back?
No, sir.
Sir?
We're not in the same place.
Did you?
No, sir. No, sir. I do not bite my thumb, sir. No, sir. I do not bite my No, sir. I do not bite my thumb, sir.
This is gonna be paid.
Go!
No, sir. I do not bite my thumb with you, sir. But I do bite my thumb.
Do you bite your thumb at us, sir?
Okay, no.